he was able to escape and put his life on the right path, and you know, dedicated his life to his ministry and helping others, and it worked.
When you were a young man, you nearly went down the wrong path.
Yeah, I went down there, figured like and made a U-turn, went back. You know what I mean? Like, I think human nature, we all kind of gravitate towards the unknowing.